This is a true story of the moon and the pilot. Their love that survives, that has taken my great-grandmother through unthinkable trials. And there were so many English mothers just like her. And this is a song that doesn't just cry out about this horrific injustice, but it is a song that celebrates love and loyalty and humanity and the spirit, human spirit that endures. The Moon and the Pilot. The moon and the pilot are much made in heaven. She hoped and waited that he'll be back soon. The bravest man for the fairest maiden, for he was the pilot and she was the moon. Strangers in uniform came to the village. The men who could fight were away at the war. By order of Stalin, the children and women who were shoved into rail cars, and home was no more. The pilot's wife hid all her jewels, exchanged them in exile for food and for fun. In the darkest of nights, she guided her children like the moon shining through deportation and war. She awaited in vain the return of her pilot. Gave herself to her children, gave them hope, gave them life. The fairest woman, the bravest mother, she was simply the moon and a pilot's wife. Чернее ночи, чашу испей до дна. Thank you so much.